And I'd like to finish tonight with a song that I'd love you once again to sing along with in my Father's house. This song is a prayer, I guess, for a more inclusive church, a church that includes all kinds of people. I think this is a song that I wrote in one day, but it took me 20 years and one day to write it. Not only sort of honing technical skills around songwriting, but I think a lot of these ideas were brimming in my mind for a long time. I saw the movie Priest in the early 90s, and there's a scene at the end where people are throwing Bible verses at each other. And the priest at one point says, quotes Jesus, "In my Father's house there are many rooms." And I think that stuck in that gospel text stuck in my head from that time. And I actually hadn't, when I started writing a lot of church music, I had another song, another set of music with this title. But one day at the piano, this music idea occurred to me. The title fit it, and that's a really good day as a songwriter when you have words and a music idea, so they fit together. And then I went home that night and wrote the verses, yeah. So please sing along. Rainbow of colors, a complex of creeds, age-old perspectives, me fresh ways to see. Everyone welcome, fling open the doors. You learn of my path, and I'll learn from yours. In my Father's house, there are many rooms, but no walls to so different, seen in this light. And there at the table, a banquet is served, and for every person, a place is reserved. Some serve the poor, some shake the system and right to its core, and some have found true faith and others still sad, because it takes all kinds to make up a church. Church of inclusion, we're bringing to birth. And just like in heaven, it can be on earth. In my Father's house, there are many rooms. Thanks everyone, thanks for having me. Thanks to Heather and Adam, thanks to Rob.
Thank you, Paul.